bird. That's why the planes were by. There it is, right there. I can still see it. It's just sitting there. I can faintly see it.
There it is. That's why all the planes came by. Look at this. That's the third one in 10 minutes. It's to the right of the object. Two had just passed. Doing overflights back and forth, two at a time in opposite direction. And what they're trying to do is flex the airspace. I can hear another one, but I can't see it. They don't want this thing here. There's very little wind. It's taken off. I called, next thing I know, my second time I looked up and it's right up behind the house. It came from out of nowhere. I don't know where it came from, because it isn't coming from afar, it's just there. I changed positions. There it is. Two ghost white planes in an Air Force plane. Those ghost planes are they look like commercial planes, but they're not. They're classified projects. Yes. Highest classified subject in all the U.S. government and all world governments. It's called Let's Make a Deal. I want to be president. Tell the world about, tell American people about UFOs. You'll be president. The problem is the people that protect you and secure you are the very people that will put a bullet in your head. That's why they don't. Kennedy's own people killed him. That's just common sense. It would have come over, but the planes. I can still see it. Planes were directly over the house, their flight path back and forth. world of secrets. Angle. I'm sloped and it hurts.
The reasons.